Welcome guys, today I'll show you how to replace Samsung A10 touch and display. Touch broken, so how to replace touch and display. At first I will open the SIM ejector line. And secondly I will open the back cover. Simply open back cover. Now, and I will open the all screw this phone. Finally remove back cover, motherboard cover. Remove motherboard frame. And I will open the speaker screw. And separated speaker frame. And I will open the RAM on. Sub and main motherboard RAM on. And I will open the display RAM on. And open the screw. And open the antenna cable. And remove charging jack port. Disable, remove, and removing this frame. And open the battery remote, and power button, volume button remote. And finally, I separated motherboard. And I will open the motherboard. Open the network connection fully. Separated motherboard and body. So I will remove the display. I will open the display. Use air hot gun. And soldering all side. And finally separate touch and display remove. Cutting this gum. And fully separated display. and clean this frame now. Use side glue gun. All around all side use glue gun. And set up a new task and display, combo task and display setup. Now setup complete. Wait few seconds when dry the glue, set up the motherboard. And finally set up the motherboard. Set up the display remote. And set up a PCB board. Set up a network connection internet cable. And set up the speaker remote.